Here's an easy homemade roasted tomato salsa recipe that's perfect for Super Bowl snacks or homemade tacos. First, set your broiler on high and place a rack at the very top. Drop 30 cherry tomatoes into a mixing bowl and drop in a jalapeno. Toss them in oil and salt to coat and place them on a sheet tray. Chop half a white onion into chunks and slice a Roma tomato in half, then toss in salt and oil to coat and add them to the sheet tray as well. Now we're going to put the veggies under the broiler to get them nice and charred, which will bring a nice smokiness to the salsa. We'll broil them for 6 minutes. Now check out these charred veggies. We can take out the onions and flip over the tomatoes and jalapeno to get the other sides charred. So back under the broiler for 6 minutes. Mince the onions, then mince the jalapeno, throw in your tomatoes, and gently mash them with a spoon until your desired chunky salsa consistency. Add a teaspoon of garlic powder as well.